The New York Times cracking down on Worlde copycats. The Times is filing copyright takedown notices to games that are similar to Worlde, and they say other word games are okay as long as they don't infringe on the, quote, trademarks and copyrighted gameplay. The newspaper bought the rights to the game in 2022 after it went viral, and now they say hundreds of games are using the Worlde trademarks on their sites, and they need to stop doing that.